Good morning. Thanks for joining us. It is Friday, July 9th, and it's starting off beautifully. Right now, airport sky camera showing a clear start across the city. No reports of fog this morning. It's very comfortable. 66 at the airport. Dew point 62. That's manageable. Relative humidity 87%. West-northwest breeze now at 3, and the pressure steady at 30.07 inches. Infrared satellite showing the clouds moving out. Just a few left over there across southeast Iowa, but we're expecting mostly clear skies today, although there are a few clouds across southern Nebraska that look to be spreading in across at least the southern half of the state, and likely more will develop this afternoon. School net temperatures this morning are in the 60s, Grimes 63, Farnhamville 61, Latimer starting off at 64, and Pella sitting 67 degrees. Now, Viper has some more good news for us. Yesterday, we had pesky showers off and on right across southeast Iowa. Those are now spreading in through Illinois and across the southern half of Missouri. Maybe you're traveling in that direction. Watch out for heavy rainfall. More showers and storms scattered all the way through Indiana over toward Ohio. And that's along that cold front that moved through here. And that cold front is going to be bringing relief across the eastern U.S. where they've been baking all week long with triple-digit heat. Well, that is going to be coming to an end. We've got high pressure building in, and notice a large area of nice calm weather across the upper Midwest. So if you're traveling to the north, maybe to Minneapolis or even to the Dakotas, the weather looks great. And with the high pressure kind of sliding to the south here, we're getting more of a westerly to northwesterly breeze right now. Going to be a gorgeous afternoon. So Futurecast wants to bring in a very slight chance for an isolated shower in northwest Iowa this afternoon as a weak little ripple in the atmosphere moves through. And possibly by 7 o'clock, we could have an isolated sprinkle in central Iowa, but I think most of us will stay dry. Saturday, beautiful weather again, just a couple of clouds in the forecast. Overnight Saturday night, looking at a chance of rain, especially in western Iowa. And Sunday morning by 6 a.m., here comes a complex of storms that will roll across the state during the day on your Sunday and bring us a chance for maybe 1 to 2 inches of rain. Today, though, expecting a nice one, 86 degrees. Enjoy a beautiful Friday, a north breeze 5 to 15. Overnight, mostly clear. Maybe your fireworks are tonight. It's going to be great weather for it, 65 degrees, west-southwest wind 5 to 10. 5-day forecast, Saturday, sunshine and 87. Sunday, there's that chance of rain, and it looks to be fairly quick moving, so it shouldn't be lingering too long. Should be out of here by at least midday Monday. Tuesday, sunshine back in the forecast. Some good days to get out and enjoy.